how to charge your DTG3 ROV. Your ROV will be shipped with two charging cables. The larger transformer is for the ROV, and the smaller one is for the controller. Plug the extension cable into a power source. Next, plug the extension cable into the transformer. The LED will turn green, indicating there is no power draw. Remove the port plug on the ROV by rotating to the right and then pulling. Check that the port is dry. Use compressed air to remove any moisture. Charging the ROV while the port is wet will not damage the internal electronics, but the pins will quickly corrode and the whole port may need to be replaced. All ports on the ROV are pressure rated, and water leaking past the plug into the port will not compromise the electronics. Corrosion of the pins is the only concern. Plug the charger into the ROV. The plug is shaped such that it can only be plugged in with the correct orientation. A green LED will light up on the ROV main board, and the LED on the transformer will turn red, indicating there is a power draw. The charger is smart and will stop delivering power when the batteries are fully charged, meaning they can be left safely overnight. The red LED on the transformer will turn green when the ROV is fully charged. This should take approximately 1.5 hours. The chargers are not water resistant, and charging must be carried out in a dry environment. Reinsert the charging port plug. Rotate so the locking fin is oriented to the left. Plug the controller charger into a power source. The LED on the transformer will turn green. Plug the charger into the controller. The plug is shaped such that it can only be fitted in the correct orientation. The LED will now turn red. The red LED will turn back to green when the controller is fully charged, which should take approximately 1.5 hours. Finally, it is important to know that lithium batteries will discharge slowly over time and will degrade if charge is depleted beyond a certain level. Always store the DTG3 and the bridge controller with a full charge. For long periods of storage, make sure to unbox and fully charge both every 6 months. For more information on ROVs, in-person and online training, visit deeptrekker.com.